We are on the top of a zip line. It's been a little while since I've played through this, so I've kind of forgotten what we were doing. Oh, that's right, we were gonna head towards Ray Ray.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin. It's Ray Ray at the
Yeah,
pumpkin.
we're gonna go down here, I think, because it's over there. So why not? We'll use the zip line to get down. There's also this big red tower over here. I kind of want to see if I can blow up. That's a rock. I didn't want the rock. I want the binoculars. There are indeed two people over there. I think I'm far enough out of the way that the game is kind of confused as to what's happening with them. I think what I'll do is we'll jump on the boat. Oh, that was a civilian. I killed the wrong person. Oh dear. Bloody hell. Machine gun is not super good for long range. I think I've hit mostly ocean. Oh, that's ridiculous. Where's he running off to? Do I have my gun here? No? Okay. Underwater now. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, so we're now in John Seed's region. And the guy's over there. I'm gonna have to go up there. I did not mean to kill that civilian. I was trying to protect him, but you know. Oh well.
Right. Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End. So I'd head that way.
He has no idea I'm here, does he? Hello. Ooh. Apparently I had a pole. Cult VIP killed. Okay. You got anything on you? A few bits. Right, where were the two that I killed? There's bodies over here. Yeah, you're a civilian. Sorry, mate. Where? Aha. Ah. Water is not that deep. Are you kidding me? I don't know. There's a pistol here. Well, this doesn't look creepy at all. Right. I kind of want to go blow up this big red tanker thing. What's up here? No doubt that it's guarded. Keep pressing the wrong button. Shit. Back off, back off. No, 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 no. You didn't see me. That guy. Oh, bloody hell. Is it coming over here? Let me turn this back. Let's turn this back. There's a deer, there's a van on the road. Oh, there's a guy up there as well. Let's just put a lock on him and get the fireman with the binoculars. Thank you. Right, it's a sharp shooter, I think that icon means. Know, to be honest. Oh, crap. He's gone way away. The sharpshooter's over there. I could just blow this up and leave. Are you coming back? Okay. Sure. Yeah, fuck it, why not? I mean, that was... That was not what I was trying to do. Lovely. Now we have a wonderful cutscene whilst I'm dead. You could be free from sin. What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? Okay, so that didn't work. Clearly. Oh, am I back up here, really? I mean, I guess it gives me a second chance to, no, it doesn't. Oh, yes, it does. Yep, it does. Gives me a chance to rescue that guy. I mean, I really do not have a scope that's going to help me here. And what is in the water? I wonder if I can get them away from the guy if I throw a rock far enough. Oi, pay attention to me. No, they don't care. Oh! That's why he's got so much, because he's a VIP, I think that's why he's got so much life, or at least I can't hit him. Yeah, that's it, run away, dude. I can't hit you with the bloody machine gun. Like, are you kidding me? I don't want to swap to the bloody pistol. Doing this with a controller is so hard. Like, oh my god. I'm getting in the boat. Can I drive the boat? Aha! I can drive the boat. If you get into the exact spot to drive the boat, you can drive the boat. Drive, I want to shoot. Exit the vehicle for a sec. Let's change to the machine gun. Let's re-enter the vehicle. Let's find the guy. Where's he going? Oh, he's running for help. Shit. It's less than ideal. Not too high. Falling down the cliff face. I think they now know I'm here. God, I cannot get out of this room. There we go. Oh! Right, so there are a few enemies who now know I'm here. Do you explode them? Alright, good. So now I have no ammo left in there. That's less than convenient. Oh my god, can I come? Aha! Right, let's go back and see this guy real quick. Good music. Right, where'd that guy die?
So. I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got Stop joking around!
I'm not! I'm trying to look beyond you!
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Ah! No.
We're all rooting for you.
Thanks. I'll could do with some ammo now. Yeah, thanks. Where did that guy go? He probably got eaten by whatever's splashing around in this water. Oh my god, there's a boat plane. Right.
When John asks for something, he's not really asking. He'll get one.
Okay. Last punch. Okay, so there is a guy there. Are there any guy? Why did you turn around then? Just gonna chill behind this tree. Dude. No, don't take that. I was going to use that. I've literally just nicked it from them as well. What's up? Thank you, sir. Oh. Yeah, alright. Why not? We'll move his body. Put it here. Now how the hell do you no, it did work, I just haven't done enough damage to it. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh no. There are a lot of them. Vehicle, let me in. Shit. That's a punch. Sharpshooter coming. Where even is he? No idea. Okay. Alright. So we'll loot you for some ammo. We'll loot you for some. Ooh. Hold L1 to open the weapon wheel. It's like, oh, do that. Hold triangle to craft. Ah. What did I just get? Oh, a nitro. Wow. I'll loot you. Up some ammo. I got very distracted, but what is this? I think this is what happened. I think I triggered most of the people that were defending this bridge. Hello? Oh, it's radio. Ooh. What the fuck was that? I have no idea what that was. What the hell is that? Game, you're rendering something wrong. Yeah, it's definitely rendering something wrong. What is it trying to render? Right, I got some vehicles now at least, so let's put a few more bullet holes in this. Blow it up, but not blow. Forwards. Oh! so sorry to any dog fans. I'm so sorry. Oh shit. Right, him I'm gonna run over. Intentionally. That is a fucking sturdy fence. I feel like there are a lot of people around here. No handbrake circle. Don't even think about it. Oh, you. RPG, you definitely need to die. Still alive? Not anymore, you're not. Okay, where are we now? I'm getting. Whoa, hello. Oh, hello. Go have a quick look at this waypoint thing that's in here. What's this? Hello? Oh, it's a letter. Claps is on us. He wants us to pack as much of the bliss and infuse fertilizer into the silo. It's very explosive. New silo. New silo? Where'd the silo go? Come. What's this? Oh, there's a shop. Where the fucking hell is that silo that they're on about? Oh, that's that guy that you wanted me to help with. Guess we should go help out Ray Ray, but I want to go look and see what's at the shop first. So, we will take a quick pop to the shop. Hello. And then we will go help Ray Ray. Ooh. That is a machine gun. No? Many apples. That is a lot of goddamn apples. Okay, right. Yeah, like I said, we will... Okay. Pop to the shop. And then move on to Ray Ray. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll be back in the next one.